gathered round, jerking it to Joseph. You want to twist the knife on them? Blast the rest of those shrines to powder.
You're a beacon of hope here, deputy.
Never can have enough ammo.
I don't even know the time. Hope you're not li-
Thank you. We owe you one for defending us.
You might even be impressed with your old man. I got everyone wearing your team button. Go!
Hey, Deputy. Can we talk a minute? We got one big job around here, and that's to stop Faith. She took everything from me. My job, my marriage, even my son. All because of that Bliss. You're one of us now. A cougar. We're a team that helps each other, and I need your help right now, Deputy. You know about our water treatment plant? The cult took it and started pumping it full of Bliss. You believe that? Right into the drinking water. What kind of monster does that? Well, she's not getting away with it any longer. I tell you straight, we're gonna shut it down fast. What do you say?
Yeah. The water, but you can't stop the bliss.
I'm hearing chatter all over the comms. The piggies are stinking mad about their water treatment. I don't think they like you very much. Solid work, deputy. These mountains are home to Eli and his whitetail militia. Now they're heavily armed and wary of outsiders. Just my kind of people, huh? But I haven't heard anything from Eli in days. So I expect they're already at war with Jacob Seed. The only message I did get was from my niece, Jess. She said the cult had turned the lumber mill into a prison camp. Maybe you can start there. Center anymore. Good lesson for them, too. Fuck with us, we fuck with you right back. The Fowler brothers will be real pleased to get their place back. See if they need any help with the cleanup, would you? And there might be still some scared animals about. Center.
Thanks for getting us the Fang Center back. Even if there ain't no animals left, I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill to keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger, bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue, but he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, cult tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him, make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand. You're not one of those Peggies, are you?
We gotta watch where we go up here. It's not safe.
Got it.
right, darling.
Deputy, I heard you saved old Cheeseburger from the cult. Good work. Fowler boy has trained him well. I'd barrel maul anything you tell him to. And he's something of a local celebrity. So don't be surprised if people care more about him than you.